Schools and parents banding together tonight to combat the growing problem of students not using social media wisely. Two area schools dealt with threats of violence today. Fox News' Blair Lede joins us now live from Parkway South High School tonight, where parents are learning how to monitor their child's activity. Blair.
Good evening. Well, this is most likely what you'll see if you pick up your child's phone and take a look through it. A lot of apps that you might not know much about. Well, Parkway schools have been very proactive in dealing with social media. Tonight, they offered an educational opportunity for parents to learn about monitoring their children's social media. It's especially important at a time when social media threats have been on the rise.
Lindbergh School sent out a release to parents Thursday morning about social media concerns from Truman Middle School students. Also, a juvenile in custody charged with a class 4 felony after reports of a threat surrounding the Shiloh Middle School. Parkway schools have also had their share of social media issues.
Well, since the start of the school year, we've had 3 social media posts that were threats made to our school and our students.
As the presence of social media grows, Parkway School Superintendent says they strive to be proactive in starting a crucial conversation.
We just feel like it's taking a lot of time, but more importantly, it's threatening a lot of people, it's frightening a lot of people, and it's by young people who are making some bad choices.
Faculty and staff organized this workshop filled with parents wanting to be in the know about what their children are tapping into.
They're on social media, they're on listening to different things, watching different things, and I don't feel like I have control over what they're doing.
We want to partner with parents. We want parents to be working with us to know what their children are doing online. And so we just feel that we don't want children to get in trouble, and we want to avoid families having to put up with what is pretty difficult to handle.
With the intent to ensure safety and productive learning environments, Parkway schools say they need parents to be logging in and staying involved.
Keep them safe, make sure they're doing responsible things online, and if they aren't doing something responsible, maybe catch it before it blows up into something bigger.
I think they need to be educated. I think they need to be aware of what their children are doing. They need to have honest discussion with their children.
Now, the superintendent says that they do want parents to stress to their children that there are serious consequences for social media threats. In Parkway schools, that can be 30 days up to a year of suspension. Live in Manchester, Blair Lede, Fox 2 News.